Let's come to the difference between ox species. This is ox and this is horse.
This one is ox
and this one is horse. The spatial differences are, first we have to see this. This is tuberishii. Tuberishii is trifid in ox and while not trifid in horse. Okay. Then come to the gluteal line.
Yes.
Gluteal line is somewhat fainted or not clearly
present.
Observed.
It is smooth, totally
it is
smooth.
Somewhat smooth in horse species.
Clearly demarcated.
While it is clearly demarcated in ox species.
Okay. And ischial arch.
And this is ischial arch. Ischial arch is wide and shallow in horse.
Shallow in horse.
While deep and narrow. Knee deep and narrow in ox species.
So this one is closer, and this one this is farther.
Somewhat farther. Tubersacred are more closer in horse species. White separated in ox species.
ये होता भी सैक्रम नहीं है इसलिए हो गया.
The other thing is,
and the other difference is this
first
is
ox species.
Pelvic inlet. This is ox species. This is elliptical.
Yeah.
Pelvic inlet is elliptical. And in horse, this is semi-elliptical actually.
If in semi-elliptical, it would be a stallion.
So this is the stallion,
it would be
the male horse.
Yeah, it would, if it would be mare, then it would be circular.
Nearly circular.
No, whole circular.
Okay.
There would be an ischial ridge on the inferior surface of the
ischium of the ox.
This would be absent in the
horse species.
This is plain actually, smooth.
It's absent and here the ridge is present in ox.
The second thing is symphyseal ridge. You can clearly demarcate the symphyseal ridge here, but this symphyseal ridge would be absent, totally absent in the horse species.
No symphyseal ridge.
And the third thing is the pubic groove. You can say pubic groove or the accessory groove, which is present in horse species, not in ox species. This groove.
This is a special feature of horse. Okay, it bears. Accessory pubio femoral ligament. It be an accessory
pubio
femoral ligament which joints hip bone to femur bone.
This groove has two names. You can say it accessory groove or pubio femoral groove. This
एक ही पूरा ही accessory pubio femoral.
This is accessory pubio femoral groove where accessory pubio femoral ligament is attached, which attaches the hip bone to the femur bone. Okay. And this is cotyloid cavity. It bears the notch in medial side in horse, while in medio posterior side in ox. Almost posterior side.
One more thing is about the we don't have the
specimen
of dog species, but you can see some differences. Like in dog, ilium is in vertical, nearly in vertical plane, totally in vertical plane. And the other thing is their crest is strongly convex. You know, crest, this crest, the crest is totally convex. Crest is totally convex in dog species,
this
not like this.
Right? While this is somewhat concave on horse and ox.
And one thing, the lesser ischiatic nose. This one, the lesser ischiatic nose in dog species is totally absent.
Yeah.
Okay. One more thing is the acetabulum is deep. It is very deep in dog species.
Yeah.
That's it.